Tomorrow's going to be super hot and summer's coming. What we like to do here is make a sparkling long black for those really hot summer days. It's really refreshing. So what we do, we make an espresso. So pop that, oh, it smells great. Pop that into the little machine, run that, get some ice, pop some ice into the glass, some sparkling water. And grab our little espresso, pour it over the top. You get this delicious, sparkling, creamy long black, yum.